And in addition to the wind and those wet roads, you may also run into some downed trees on your morning commute.
Overnight, a large tree knocked out power when it fell in downtown Orlando. That's where WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live near Lake Eola to continue our team coverage. Marina.
That's right, and good morning, guys. As you can see, this huge oak tree, or it could even be a live oak tree out here, down. And just take a look how close it is to this house. These neighbors here, very lucky that it actually fell right out onto the street. And this is North Higher Avenue, right off of East Ridgewood Street. And this entire block has been shut down by OPD, as you can see there, putting up barricades to keep us a little farther away from that tree. But this tree fell late last night, about 11:30 to midnight. The tree knocked out power to about 75 Orlando Utilities Commission customers. Crews were out here overnight working to clean up and get that tree out of the way as much as they could. As you can see, that tree is still here, but they did clean up quite a bit out on the street. Now, homes at least on one side of the block seem to have their power back, and we spoke with one of the homeowners here. She says she's very lucky that that tree fell away from her home.
Just looked out the window of the bedroom and sure enough just saw complete darkness and this giant mass in the street from what we could tell. And then of course neighbors within 5 minutes everybody's got flashlights out and walked out into the street and saw this, you know, 100-year-old tree out in the middle of the road and just fallen from the neighbor's yard across the street.
Now, also in the Seminole County portion of Maitland, that video you're seeing on your screen, this is more storm damage out in Maitland. That tree down on Spartan Drive and Cherrywood Drive just east of 1792. That tree also coming down overnight because of the weather. Now, we're expecting some rougher weather in the next couple of hours, and we'll keep an eye out on storm damage. And as soon as we get that, we'll bring that to you. For now, reporting live in Orlando, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.